Welcome to Typhon, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
I'm sorry. I don't think we've been introduced.
Sorry. Darren Weller, watchman of the training grounds. I greet new arrivals. Show them around. The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Typhon, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
Being a Jedi Knight is my calling. What else can the Masters tell me?
Many Padawans feel the same way until they face the trials. That's why releasing preconceived notions is part of the Jedi Code. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. Enter your training with an open mind. You might surprise yourself. There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here. Because the Order must evolve, and you are weak.
What's this all about?
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers. Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusanobi Chonki. Fakota ji oto endiha.
Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
If he wasn't like us, what was he?
I'd call him Sith, but the Empire doesn't know where Tython is.
This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange.
You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more flesh raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks. Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Sean, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Have I done something wrong?
No. And don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there. Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. It must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
Don't worry about me.
I admire your composure, but have you truly searched your feelings about this? Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion. There is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. I'll see you soon in the Council Chambers.
I searched the temple archives. This force user leading the flesh raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in her, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there. Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
Have you always felt this way about your fellow masters?
Don't misunderstand. They're good people. I just prefer to get things done. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I'll make sense of things later. Let's find our enemy.
I know people who can help. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
The Republic shouldn't be telling the Jedi what to do.
Forgot how impressionable Padawans can be. Remember, Jedi exist to serve the Republic, even when we disagree. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
If the Twi'leks won't share what they know, how far can I push them?
Don't push. Bend. Show those people we're here to help. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.